Yep.
That's why I keep thinking maybe a cottonmouth, but I don't really know too much about identifying a cottonmouth.
That is sweet, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, that is literally.